Guest blogging can be a free and valuable tool for marketing your business. Now, what is guest blogging? Basically, it's just writing a blog post for someone who already has a blog. And why would this be a good idea? Well, there are a few reasons. For one thing, you don't want to blog on a blog that maybe has 30 followers, but there are a lot of great blogs with thousands and thousands of followers that might be relative to whatever your industry is. So you want to start by finding those blogs, and there are a lot of tools out there for finding great blogs. Just Google how to find great blogs, and you'll find all these tools, and you know, you can go ahead and start searching for blogs that are relevant. So the value of creating a guest blog post is, for one thing, you'll have backlinks. If you write this great article for another blogger, they're going to include a link to your website from it. So that helps from an SEO standpoint, creating that backlink. And also, their readers may click on that link and come over and check out your site. Which feeds into the point of you're getting in front of a new audience. So although this may be related to your industry, this entire audience may be people that have never heard of you or your business, but that are relevant to whatever you're doing. So getting in front of these people and showing yourself as an expert, it can be hugely helpful in creating new leads and more business. Another thing is it's increasing your reputation. Becoming more well known within whatever it is that you do, and becoming respected. And when people are reading this, they're also understanding that whoever this guest blogger is that they follow respects whatever your opinion is, because they're actually willing to put your blog post in their blog. And in doing that, you're expanding your expertise and just building up that credible authority within your industry. So those are some of the reasons that guest blogging can be a very valuable way to market your business.